Update 0.0.17. Let's jump in. Some of the new features added this week include a new falling animation for the characters. In addition to a new falling animation, there is also a spectator camera, so whenever you finish a level, you'll be able to spectate either a static point on the map or other players, as we'll see an example right here. Thanks for watching. We'll have a new video next week as an update.